lost all his money in Germany. He had come back and regrouped and started out again and done quite well. And then the depression hit in 29.
With us and our wedding. There were just six of us.
And a church wedding.
And a church wedding.
In Austin, Texas.
In a church in Austin, Texas.
What was your marriage date?
27 of August.
August 22nd, 1942. This August, it'll be 69 years.
Wonderful. Congratulations.
Can you imagine that?
Days when you may feel discouraged. There may be days when you feel feel that God is not hearing your prayers, or you were going to church and you're thinking, I'm just going through routine, does this really matter? And let me encourage you to keep your faith. If you walk with the Lord by reading His Word daily and praying daily, it is the most important relationship of all. You keep your love for one another. And that takes a constant exercise. It's not just like a switch you flip on when you get married and then it's automatic thereafter. It's something you have to work at every day. You choose to love anyone. You want to come around? We're going to put our hands on Courtney and Jerry. We're going to commit this couple to the Lord. And after this, it's Jerry's responsibility. God's going to look to him. Father, I thank you for this time we have together. Thank you, Lord.
Okay, let's start it. Let me get you going.
Yes, yeah.